Stop pretending you have a normal life. You could act like it, but it doesn't change the facts. You can ignore the problems, and they boil and stew. Unfortunately, you are cursed with this person, who torments, tortures you for their pleasure, and gives you the further torment of pretending they do it because they say they care about you. It is not normal to have this insane person who is obsessed with hurting you, when you have done absolutely nothing to them. It is not normal. That's why most people don't understand. You tell them, and they act like the problem is with you. Why don't you ignore your traumas just like everybody else? Just pretend you were never abused, just like what the narcissist wants. You probably didn't have a family. A real one. So you have no real family. You are all alone in that sense. It is not normal. So you think of yourself as a normal person. So you think you should stay with your abuser. If you are tricked into thinking that, by all the enablers and victim blamers, and if you have gotten away, then you can easily be tricked into letting the narcissist back in. You just lived your life like a normal person, thinking everything was fine and dandy, that the narcissist was done with you. But they never are, especially when you have left it so easy for them. So they come back, and you have forgotten about what they have done to you. The narcissist pretends nothing happened, society says you should forgive them, the enablers say nothing happened. And then you are led back into their web. They destroy your life all over again. You thought you were normal. All the victim blamers said that nothing bad happened to you. You should forgive them. The narcissist is not a normal person. And you do not have a normal life. It is not normal to be raised by a family that wants the worst for you. Most families get jealous when someone gets successful, but it is nothing much like a narcissistic family. They purposefully tear you down, sets you up for failure, and they are so happy when it happens. You are just a normal person for the most part. You are thrust into this situation where you have no control. You were not taught to have control. The narcissist has planned your destruction so concretely. From the beginning, you just wanted to live your life. But while you were thinking you were safe and sound, the narcissist was taking advantage of this fake forgiveness we are taught to give to someone that doesn't deserve it, and this victim blaming. You are expected to act like this, because you are supposed to fit in with the sheep, the victim blamers and the people who go along with the lies. The ones that see evil and close their eyes, pretending it isn't there. And you are taught to think like this too. That the narcissist is not pure evil, like they actually are. It is just a misunderstanding. And how horrible you are for not forgiving them. For not forgiving someone that cannot and will never change. And is still the same demonic abuser as before. You have been pretending for so long. Buying into the narcissist's conditioning. It wasn't that bad. Sure, getting abused is not bad, say the ones that abuse us. But if they were abused the same, they would not be saying that. But you buy into the lies. And it comes back to bite you in the rear. You did not prepare. You acted like a normal person. Like everything was fine. You did not look into healing from your traumas. And it still sabotaged you. But it wasn't that bad. Especially compared to the abuse from your narcissist. But then they come back. You did not prepare. You thought you were safe. But they are obsessed. Not with anything good. They are obsessed with hurting you. They have this history. And they want history to repeat itself. They pretend to be like what the victim blamers say. An innocent person that wants to reconnect. And then you find out that they are the same abusers, because they are still abusing you. But it is too late by then. So you should not pretend you are a normal person. You need to heal from your traumas. Transcend the lies of the victim blamers and the discounters. You do not need to be looking over your shoulder, you just need to have your defenses up. Prepare so you do not need to worry about them coming back. Because this time you are prepared, both mentally and everywhere it counts. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos, and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.